Domestic violence may not always happen at home, but that's where it starts, and it needs to end now. I'm Matthew Welch, urging you to help the Eastside Domestic Violence Program support women who desperately need your help today.